Hey guys, welcome to a new video. I slightly changed my look. I don't like it. I hope it grows back quickly, but you'll have to do it with that. Myrthe is back. She's from this video. And she thinks her hair is super long. And we're going to show you how to make a haircut out of a grown-out buzzcut. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe down here. Give a blue thumbs up if you like the video, and see you guys at the end. Well guys, we just had a small chat and we decided we're going a little bit shorter on the back and the sides. She says just go ahead because I don't see the difference, but I do. So to finish it off even nicer, we're going to do that.
Ja, het ligt om 0,5 millimeter weer ik zo.
Oei, ja, inderdaad. Dat voelt even anders, ja. Ik heb je niet in de war gevreven? Nee.
Een live model. No. Well guys, that's it. We're done. It's insane how much hair can come off with the length she had before. Let's pull her in a little closer. There she is. Check it out. We made a haircut out of a buzz cut. Let's get them both back in the screen. Everybody always asks which guards we use. We started with a number 1 on top, 3 millimeters, and worked down to 0 using the half guard. On the sides, just actually this part and everything lower is 0 or with the lever open. You can see it in the video. Let me know what you think of the cut down below. Don't forget to subscribe down here. Give a blue thumbs up if you like the video. Ring the bell if you want to know when I upload something new. And see you guys in the next video.